President Museveni has consistently stressed the importance of Ugandans vacating wetland areas as part of efforts to restore the environment. In the late 2023, he issued a directive for the forceful removal of individuals still farming in wetland. However, the farmers led by Nzeiro Dennis, the chairperson of Chigezi Farmers Association, argue in their petition that local leaders are threatening to evict them from the reclaimed lands in Chigezi without considering the impact on community livelihoods, all implementing agreed-upon mitigation measures.
There is compensation in terms of one, money, or in terms of land. Because government has land in other areas. As you are all aware, Bachiga migrated from here to other areas, in Bunyoro and Too. So if the government can locate land somewhere where we can take our animals from here, we shift them and we continue with our activity. We can also accept that.
On wetlands, talks about conserving wetlands because of the biodiversity. But the biodiversity we have in wetlands, in Ikabari, is still rich. And the wetlands that have been reclaimed are 60% of the original area of wetlands. We still have 40% intact.
Now, these people who drafted these environmental laws, these subordinate laws which are below the constitution, they just drafted the laws without considering Article 26, which talks about the right to property and all the provisions that provide for compensation before someone leaves land.
While implementing these guidelines, authorities in the affected districts stated that they are acting following a presidential directive that mandates leaders to ensure the restoration of wetlands. They issued a warning to locals resistant to the initiative, cautioning against any efforts to impede the campaign progress.
On the public participation, and could work it as a team, both political, technical, and security, so that we implement the presidential directive. It is a presidential directive everyone must accept and go with it.
Story by Job Namanya for the news in Chigezi.